All right, it's a little bit later in the day now. It's not quite as bright, but I got the top of this hallway done. This one over here, it's super dirty on top there. So I'm gonna have to clean that up before it gets done. So you can see, I got a basic coat without corners over here. And I got this wall today too. So I got both these walls, one coat, this wall here, this wall over here, and this wall today. Plus, I got the top over here and that over there done. So this, the living room, or family room, or this room, now has one coat of paint on it. So almost everything, except some corners. But for the most part, this place has one coat of paint on most everything in this first room, but I still have to finish painting this. I think I might try tomorrow to finish painting this. That way I have one bedroom for sure that's good to live in, and then everything else is kind of livable. I mean, the kitchen, it's a little dirty just because I have cleaning stuff out on it, but it hasn't been painted, but I mean, of course, that's got to get replaced. And I'm still thinking of painting these, but I don't have too much time left. Hopefully I'm closing in just 2 days, which is awesome. And then this place will actually be mine, and all this work will have been worth it. So, but yeah, busy day, got stuff done.